Here, you will learn the basics of aerial combat. In mouse aim mode, you can control your planes, point your cursor at... That's it! Proceed to the waypoint. Increase the throttle. Increase the throttle to 100%. Decrease the throttle to fly slower. Decrease the throttle to 30%. You can see the aircraft's current speed in the upper left corner of the screen. The current engine power percentage is shown above it. As you can see, the aircraft's speed depends on its engine power. Decrease the power if you want to fly slower. Increase it if you increase the throttle until war emergency power is enabled. Each mission has its own goals and objectives, which must be completed in order to win. Press and hold the tactical map button to see the list of completed, failed, and current objectives. Your first enemy is before you, a balloon. It's practically immobile. To destroy an immobile target, you need to aim at it and shoot. Press the fire button to see several markers on the screen. The mouse targeting cursor that your plane follows, the targeting crosshair that shows where the main armament of the plane is aimed, and the lead angle indicator, which is the most important as it shows where you need to shoot to hit the opponent. You will be unable to hit your opponent if you move the targeting cursor onto them with your mouse. The rounds will fly in the direction that the crosshair is aimed. You will also be unable to hit a moving object if you move the targeting crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move while the rounds fly forward and the burst will miss. To hit the opponent, targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire. Now your aircraft has started to turn towards the target. You need to aim the crosshairs at the lead angle indicator. Great job! The target is destroyed. Practice on a couple of enemy planes. While fighting, you zoom in to see your target better. Return to the original view. Your mission. Now, you need to steer away from the ground to quickly change the direction. The last enemy unit is destroyed. We won. Your tutorial is finished. Now, you are ready for a real battle.
into your vehicle.
That's enough. Further ready. Further ready.
Loader. Ready.
Thank you.
into your vehicle.
Ready up. Driver ready. Scanner ready.
Destroyed. Secure the ship for sea. Target identified. Patrol vessel.
Bearing 180. 500 meters.
Prepare torpedo tubes. Prepare torpedo tubes!
Torpedo away!
Engines, one third.
Midships.